Welcome to this edition of Burn Tech University, presented by Breckwell. In today's video, we'll show you how to properly replace the control board in your SP24 pellet stove. The tools needed for today's project are a number 2 Phillips screwdriver and a 7/16 inch socket driver. To start today's project, first make sure your stove is completely cool and then remove the power cord from the back of the stove. Using your socket driver, loosen the bolt on the bottom left hand side of the stove. Once loose, the side panel can easily be opened. Once you've opened the control panel, locate the control board and unplug the white Molex plug at the bottom of the control board, being careful not to pull the wires loose from the plug. Now, going back to the outside of the control panel, remove the 4 screws securing the control board. Once these 4 screws have been removed, you can now easily remove the control board from the side panel of the stove. Now, to install the new control board, set it in place and replace the 4 screws you removed previously. Secure those tightly with your screwdriver. Now, going back to the inside of the stove, connect the Molex plug to the bottom of the control panel, making sure the retaining clip snaps properly. Now, simply close the side panel of the stove and tighten the bolt you loosened earlier. You can then plug the stove back into the wall and test it for proper operation. Thank you for watching this edition of Burn Tech University. Should you have any further questions, please visit our website at www.breckwell.com or contact our customer service toll-free at 1-866-606-8444. Thank you for watching Burn Tech University.